The Helmholtz coil has a magnetometer square to the, or lined up with the axis, and the magnetometer has been rotated so that the meter reads zero. So 177 milliamps makes the meter read plus a half. Then reversing the polarity, it reads minus 0.3. Not balanced, I'm not sure why.